In the Gospel of Luke, the Holy Spirit descends as a dove after everyone has been baptized and Jesus is praying. Later, John implicitly recognizes Jesus from prison after sending his followers to ask about him. Luke also describes three temptations received by Jesus in the wilderness. Before starting his ministry in Galilee,